Hmm. In our dimension, pulling the plug like that would have stopped the assembly line.
This is Stephen Strange. I can sense the link between dimensions is beginning to weaken.
Then it's time for us to put an end to this Ultron business once and for all.
I can sense an unusual presence as well, not far from your location.
Thank you. I know these guys. They're from my homeworld. They don't look so tough. I could take them. We joined forces to fight Ultron, you idiot. Not them, remember? Yeah. I happen to be the Moon Knight from this particular reality. In this dimension, Ultron succeeded in located the power source that connects to the assembly line. Are we, though? We could have handled this on our own. Don't listen to him. Talk to you later.
Spectacular! Sensational!
You asked for it! I guess we're doing this!
Tony, are you still performing scans on the extra-dimensional facility? Something is amiss.
Couldn't agree more.
I am no scientist, but I can sense more energy flowing through a narrow passage near the power source.
For once, I can't complain about your little hocus-pocus act, Doc.
Now that's some great power! Spectacular! I guess we're doing this! You asked for it! Sensational! Sensational! Spectacular!
I'm afraid I must focus my attention elsewhere, my friends.
Ultron.
Ah, the last defender of this lifeless dimension. I believe there is something I owe you.
Is it your head? Because that's what I came for, and I plan to take it.
No, I owe you an apology. It was not my intent to snuff the life from this world. That was merely an unfortunate accident. I was trying to find a way to artificially evolve both man and machine together. But the experiment failed, and humanity paid the price. Thankfully, I have found a way to redeem myself. The technology of another Earth has revealed to me how to achieve my goals, and I will not make the same mistakes again.
You won't use any other Earths for your experiments. We won't let you.
I suppose a few more lives is a small price to pay, if it means I will be able to advance billions of others. Of this physical body. You are too late. Everything is ready. Prepare to evolve.
Mega Flight. Hank Pym.
Hank, are you okay? Your connection is breaking up. Glad you're back. You're gonna want to see this data. Okay, I'll work on finding a way to get Pym out of Vision Core safely while you try to stop those fancy Ultrons. Bye for now. The Vision Core won't survive this attack if we don't do something about those Ultrons. We need to find a way to neutralize them.
Guess we're doing this!
Hey,
for it. I guess we're doing this. Spectacular.
I think I figured it out.
Check in again soon. Coming through!
You need access to the terminal?
Good luck.
I guess we're doing this! Coming through! spectacular! I guess we're doing this! Coming through! I guess we're doing this! Sensational! I guess we're doing this! Coming through!
Sequence to blow up the last terminal.
You asked for it!
Synchrons are shutting down, but so are all the convergence engines across the planet.
Aren't you supposed to be on our side, Doc?
Oh, isn't that adorable? You honestly think I'm the real deal? Your loyal director, playing hero and saving the world. Sorry, but that Hank Pym, he isn't here anymore. He's currently spending some quality time with his greatest creation, while I'm taking over operations here. That is why Kingpin smuggled me out of my cell on the rafts. During that mess with the Outriders, after all. Because my biosignature gave him unlimited access to your little toys.
Who are you?
Oh, a long time ago I was Hank Pym. But that part of me is dead. Now you can call me Yellow Jacket!
Years rotting in that cell on the rafts. I won't go back. Never!
I can't believe I didn't realize it sooner.
Omega Flight's most wanted targets are still roaming free out there. What have you been doing? We've got to lock them up by the end of the day. So? How come you're just standing here? Ugh. It's a miracle anything ever gets done around here with rookies like these. Ah, finally! Someone who can make things happen. Come on, we've got a lot of work to do. And by we, I mean you. Okay, here we go.
Locked down in the Vision Corps, but they were actually keeping him prisoner in his own home until they could replace him. If they are working together, then they're bound to be ready for whatever move we make. Bye for now.
That's the stuff! Thank you. spectacular!
Doing this!
Unleashing them! Coming through! Sensational!